prophecy will end tonight, Father. The sons of Bethlehem shall be no more.
Child. For the lowest of men to the highest of kings.
This honor is for you, Zechariah, and your village.
Shifti babit adoshem. Lachasoth panoam adoshem. Ulbaker vehe cholo. שאלתי מי את עד השם. שבתי בבית עד השם.
אחת שאלתי מי
את
עד השם.
לחזות בנועם עד השם. ולבקר בהי חולו.
Struck down and not be able to speak because you believest not my words.
Elizabeth! What's wrong, Zechariah?
He has seen a vision. A vision from God.
That's all.
It's burning.
I know. Mary, you are late.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Mary, the cheese. Ask if she'll buy two today. It will help us.
The word of the Lord came to Elijah, and God said, stand on the sacred mountain, and behold, the Lord passed by. And a great wind rent the mountains and broke in pieces the rocks before the Lord.
But the Lord was not in the wind.
And after the wind, an earthquake.
But the Lord was not in the earthquake.
And after the earthquake, a fire.
But the Lord was not in the fire.
And after the fire,
a still small voice.
Ruth, we made it just this morning.
Oh, thank you. I needed more. Herod's tax collectors will be here tomorrow.
I know.
Does your father have enough? I pray that he's strong. Men have had their own children taken to satisfy their debt.
My father would never allow that.
Of course. God will deliver us, Mary. Even the words I spoke to the children tell of a new king for those who have nothing.
How much will you give me?
Alu! Atu!
Taxes! Too late! Now!
One half shekel for the temple, two shekels for Caesar. By order of King Herod.
You cannot pay your tax and you have no more land to offer?
The harvest will be strong a few months from now.
Yes, but we are not here for that harvest, are we?
The agreement was for you to hand over one third of your land to satisfy your debt.
If I could have the land for one more year.
What do you bring? What do you bring in the hope I will grant your request? Is that your animal?
That's all I have.
The girl, take her.
No, please. I'll pay next time, twice.
She will work to pay your debt next.
Not my daughter!
Please, no, no, Anaya!
Anaya!
No, please!
Next.
Set him right!
No, please, no! 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 Let her! Let her!
Take this man's animal and one third of his land to be seized for the continued good of Herod's kingdom.
Please, if I don't have enough land,
what?
But...
What, you and your family will die? All of us must die, some sooner than others. Move. Kill it. We have enough. You, one half shekel for the temple.
Mary?
How did you get...
Soldiers, their thirst for blood is matched only by their thirst for money.
Thank you.
Tell your father that they left her behind. He needs his bread.
Masada will be as glorious as your palace in Jerusalem. The bathing pool, fed by the water from the aqueduct.
Have them stop.
Patino!
Build another pool. Up there, and have it spill into the pool below as a waterfall, and cover the walls with golden tiles.
To reflect the light.
To reflect the light.
Your Excellency knows, to acquire this much gold
is why I have loyal subjects. The tax collection in Galilee, any sign of rebellion?
None that you made.
None that remained means there was. And what of the prophecy? The awaited Messiah. Is this the cause of their dissension?
The prophecy is a myth, Your Excellency. Embraced by those unwise enough to worship their true king.
What is unwise, Tero, is to take such a prophecy too lightly.
Try, Gaspar. Any clue we find may be the final piece.
A star shall come forth from the land of...
Israel?
Israel. But Malchior!
The words speak to the very pattern I've been watching.
Balthazar, if what the prophet says here is true, a new Messiah could come within our own lifetimes.
There is a star that has been moving toward what the Romans call Jupiter. If the two of them draw close to each other.
How many years from now?
It will not be years.
You know Joseph. You will be his wife.
Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the world, who sanctified Israel by chuppah and betrothal. The law says you will stay with us for another year.
Then you will go into his house. You will consider him your husband now, in all manner, except that which leads to family. On that, you must wait.
I'm building a house. Enough for a family.
No.
I'll talk to him.
Why do they force me to marry a man I hardly know? A man I do not love.
Why is Father doing this? Why now?
We have barely enough to feed all of us. Your grandfather, your cousins. He did this for you. Joseph is a good man. Strong man. I was married even younger than you. So was my mother. There is always hope, Mary.
Even in Nazareth?
Even in Nazareth.
The Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Come, you will conceive in your womb and give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus.
How can this be, since I've been with no man?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you. And the power from the Most High will overshadow you. And the holy offspring shall be called the Son of God.
Son of God?
Mary, even your cousin Elizabeth has conceived a son in her old age. For nothing said by God can be impossible.
Let it be done to me, according to your word.
Thank you.
cause anyone to believe me? How were they to understand? Even your own cousin has conceived a son in her old age. Elizabeth.
This is foolish talk. Elizabeth is not expecting you now.
She says I'm always welcome. So does Zechariah.
You said you wished to visit in the summer. That's what you told us a season ago.
Much has changed since then.
And what of Joseph? Is he to expect your return?
He is. Jacob and his family are going south in the morning. I've told Sarah I can help with the children.
Then make certain Zechariah finds a good family for you to return with.
Thank you. I'll be here for the harvest. I promise. Deliver my people. Please, Lord, let Elizabeth be with child as the angel spoke. Could you know?
Who am I that the mother of my Lord should come to me? The moment I heard your voice, my child leapt in my womb for joy. Blessed is she who believes the Lord's words.
The star is here. Jupiter is here. But look. Another star. Venus, if I'm correct, and I usually am. All three will appear to touch for the first time in 3,000 years. Venus is called the mother planet. Jupiter, the shining father. Don't you see? Mother and father aligned in the heavens as one.
And the star itself?
It is called Sharu.
Babylonia.
For king.
He's been silent since he came out of the temple.
Not a word?
He writes. He writes of who our son will be, what he will become.
God will lift his burden.
I have told him the same, but he feels unworthy. Are you frightened?
Yes. A husband has been chosen for me. The law says I was to remain pure for a year. How is he to believe this?
Stay with us, then. We will pray for guidance.
Elizabeth? Why is it me God has asked? I am nothing.
Oh, child. What is it, child?
He's moving.
Mine too.
Desert, inhospitable plains, rugged mountain ranges, then Jerusalem.
Surely you speak of a spiritual journey, Marchio, not one that would actually take you there.
You wish to travel to the land of Judea?
No. I wish for all of us to go.
Melchior, this land you speak of, it will take months to journey there. We know nothing of the dangers we may find. And you're following a star only because it burns bright?
Balthazar. Surely you will join me.
The star will be as bright here as anywhere.
But you said to yourself it would be a star over Judea.
But Marchio, yes, we need my instruments, my charts.
Take them.
But what about my cushions, my pillows? What about the food I'm accustomed to?
Very accustomed to.
Yes, I need my dates, my nuts, my spices. What about my wine, Marchio?
If you need another camel, I'll bring it for you. Join me. Both of you.
They will be wasted months. I'm sorry, but I cannot join you.
Only one more camel?
Yeah.
What name have you given him?
He shall have the name of John.
John? But Elizabeth, there is no one in your family who bears that name. Zechariah would not wish for this.
If he could speak, he would want a name that honors such a blessed child.
Where does this name come from, Elizabeth?
Where all names come from.
His name is John.
He speaks.
Zechariah.
His name is John.
Shlom.
Shlom.
You're building a strong house. It will hold your family well.
I wish to have the roof on before her return, before the harvest.
Joseph, she has never broken a promise. Atabashlam.
Atabashlam.
You are a good father, Zechariah. It's time for me to return home.
Blacksmith will take you all the way into Nazareth.
Mary.
Thank you.
Fools.
You wish to speak with me, Father?
This collection has revealed an opposition to my rule that I find myself concerned with. Opposition that may rise above mere words.
The kingdom will be yours, Father. Until the last of your breaths.
You are the opposition I speak of, Antipas. I hear that my subjects are rising against me, and what do I hear from my own son? I hear his silence. Judea, Samaria, Galilee, all of them talk of this prophetic king, this man who will defeat me. Yet you do not speak against it.
Father, you have no greater ally than the man who speaks to you now.
I know this. I do. Because you and I, Antipas, we are the same. And the man who inherits my kingdom will have the same intentions as I do. But hear me when I tell you, my son, that you will never, never live to see your rule if you fail me now. I have had a wife betray me. I have had two sons do the same before you. Where are they now?
No more.
No more. I will end this threat to my rule, as I will all threats.
I don't really miss him.
Neither do I.
You forgot the map.
You won't have been able to survive without me.
How do you know?
Because I am the wisest.
Joseph!
An angel told you this, that you would bear the Son of God. Mary.
Elizabeth had a baby. even in her old age.
Elizabeth has a husband.
Women have been put to death for this. They could stone you in the street.
Do you understand?
You should have stayed with Elizabeth.
Father. Father, I have broken no vow.
Oh, you have broken every vow, Mary.
Was it one of her soldiers? Was it?
I have told the truth. Whether you believe is your choice, not mine.
What of Joseph? Let me speak.
Please. Let me speak.
Come. Joseph.
Do you know? Do you know the reason I chose you, Mary? I believed you were a woman of great virtue. I have lived my life seeking honor. Honor. Mary, so how am I to answer this? If I claim this child is mine, I will be lying. I will have broken a law laid down by God.
I would never ask you to lie.
If I say this child is not mine, they will ask what I want to do. And if I accuse you,
there is a will for this child, greater than my fear of what they may do.
I will make no accusation. Without that, there can be no trial.
You have shown great mercy, Joseph. For that I will be thankful.
Joseph, fear not, for that which is conceived in Mary is of the Holy Spirit.
Mary. And you shall call his name Jesus. For it is he who will save his people from their sins. I know. Mary, God showed me. An angel came to me in my dream.
You believe me?
I believe you.
Your child will need a father. I will declare him as my own.
People, they will not look at you the same. They will not look at us the same.
You are my wife. I am your husband. That is all anyone need know.
And after this, there shall arise a star from Jacob. And a man shall arise like the sun, walking with the sons of men in gentleness and righteousness. This is the shoot of God Most High. This is the fountain of life of all humanity. You see, Gaspar, that's why we follow the star.
Rome is requesting a census. Each man to return to the place of his birth.
Such an order will lead to unrest. The people whisper of rebellion even
now. It is the will of Caesar. My father lost his life because he failed to see the threat that was mounting against him from his own people. Now, all it will take is one man. One man to convince the people he is their Messiah. The prophet said this man will rise from the house of David.
This census would bring him back home.
Have your soldiers and your spies keep watch for a man returning to Bethlehem. A man of power. A man the people will follow.
King Herod and the Almighty Caesar, you are ordered to participate in the census of all people. Each man will return to the land of his ancestors, along with each member of his family.
What if it's a four-day journey?
Then you would be wise to leave soon.
You have 1 month, and any resistance will be dealt with. Set!
Census can only mean one thing. More taxes for Herod.
Does that surprise you?
I cannot register here. The order was for each man to travel to the place of his ancestors. I must go to Bethlehem.
But the journey to Bethlehem is more than 100 miles.
I know. For me and for each member of my family.
They will allow her to stay. Cannot expect
they will allow nothing.
Mother, the days before my child comes are greater than those of this journey. There is time.
That is a question for God to decide, not you.
I'm going with my husband.
And you must live in the morning. Take the animal.
No, no.
Take it, Jules.
Thank you. I will protect your daughter and the child with all that I am, I promise you.
There is no well before the Sea of Galilee.
Mary, you're a strong young woman.
Thank you, Father.
Go.
You're going to miss us.
He's moving. You've never really told me of your dream.
A dream?
No, please. Tell me.
The angel came to me, and he told me the child within you had been conceived by the Holy Spirit, and that I should not be afraid.
Are you afraid?
Yes. Are you?
Yes. Do you ever wonder when we'll know?
No, no one.
When he's more than just a child, will it be something he says? A look in his eye?
I wonder if I will even be able to teach him anything.
One more camel. That might be your dinner.
Perhaps you should have brought another. Jeanne will be more bearable.
Tell me, Gaspar, how many days has it been since we departed?
104.
And how many of those days have you spoken with regret for having journeyed with us?
105.
And?
I'm counting tomorrow.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Stop!
Where are you headed? From Nazareth to Bethlehem.
Bethlehem? Search him!
Go.
Akku.
He's not the one.
Behold, your king is coming to you. He is just and endowed with salvation, and his dominion will be from sea to sea and from the river to the ends of the earth. And he shall speak peace unto the heathens.
For you.
No.
No, no. For you. For your child.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You carry him like a son. To see yourself in a young face, there is no greater joy.
I will end this threat to my rule, as I will all threats.
Aviti.
Aviti.
Bashati.
Bashati.
Pass your sins onto the animal.
Baruch ata Adoshem, kilokeinu melecha olam, chamotzi lechem min haaretz.
For the first time in 3,000 years, all three will appear to touch.
If I am doing your will, I pray you give me a sign.
Joseph.
will have a good and decent man to raise you. A man who will give of himself before anyone else.
Jerusalem, the holy city.
Some jewelry for your beautiful wife.
It's a good animal. Would your husband be willing to sell him?
No.
What belongs to us stays with us. Meant to be a holy place. Bethlehem. This way. Shepherds. They live alone most of their lives.
Your woman looks cold.
Just for a moment. I will tell our child about you, about your kindness.
My father told me a long time ago that we are all given something, a gift. Your gift is what you carry inside.
What was your gift?
Nothing. Nothing but the hope of waiting for one.
We must go if we're to reach Bethlehem by dark. We thank you.
Attilo! What brings you here?
They are visitors from the east. They follow the star. The star of the prophecy.
The prophecy of the Messiah?
The
Messiah. Come, all of you.
Magi, the wisest of the wise. Tell me what they claim.
They believe that a new king awaits them now in Judea.
Father, we must send your soldiers to follow them until they find the man we seek.
And raise their suspicions? Then we risk not finding this king at all. Invite them to dine with us. Your arrival is by the hand of Providence. For years, I have studied the words of the prophets. Out of Bethlehem shall come a ruler who shall shepherd my people, Israel.
Your Excellency, I too have studied these words. I have waited a lifetime for the signs I now see.
As have many. The star, the one that you have followed. Tell me, what does it mean?
The prophecy speaks of a child.
Heralded by the star we have followed these many months.
What do you mean, a child? Are you not here seeking a man? A man ready to proclaim himself Messiah?
No. A child. A Messiah for the lowest of men to the highest of kings.
We too have been waiting for God's King.
For years.
When you find him, please return to us, so that we may come worship him as well.
Joseph, the child is pressing.
The child? Now?
Now.
Yes. We're very close.
Bethlehem. We're here. We will find a place. I promise.
Place for my wife and me to stay.
I'm sorry, there is no room here.
Please, is there an inn? Is there a place for us? My wife, she's in pain. Is there a place for us?
No.
Open the door!
Go away!
Help!
Please, Lord. Will you not provide for us?
Is there someone? Help us!
Joseph! Joseph!
Mary! Mary! Help! I beg you! I ask not your home, but any place you have!
It's all I can do.
Melchior, Gaspar.
A star shall come forth.
Oh.
Faith now. Rejoice. Rejoice. I bring you good tidings of great joy, for unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. You will find a child wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
Are you well?
I have been given the strength I prayed for. Strength from God. And from you. is for all mankind. We are each given a gift.
Greatest of kings, born in the most humble of places. God made into flesh.
Gift of myrrh to honor thy sacrifice. If I am right, and I usually am, perhaps we should keep what we have seen to ourselves.
We shall not return to Herod.
What if your soldiers were to go to Bethlehem? and find every young boy there, under 2 years. What would happen to their new messiah then?
Take the child and his mother and flee to Egypt. And remain there until I bring you word.
The Almighty has done great things, and holy is his name. He has sown strength with his arm. He has scattered the proud. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has brought down rulers from their thrones, and has exalted those who were humble.